has these amazing Mayan dancers, and they like play with fire and they have music, and she's trying to show me how she's just really embraced our heritage, and it makes me so happy.
Amazing.
Proud to be Mexican.
Whether you have issues with the person that gave you that blood, it's still who you are. And this couldn't have been a better surprise, because now I really am feeling the culture.
Yes!
Yes!
So cool.
Wow.
Wow, yes.
This trip has made me realize a lot of things with my Mexican roots, with my relationship with my father. After being at the ruins, I start thinking, like, could I really live with myself if something happened to my dad and I wasn't talking to him? It makes you wake up a little bit.
Can we all jump in the pool?
This trip just really made me realize that I do have to let people know what I feel about them and that I love them.